smile. That's really what I want to talk about. So give me your biggest, brightest smile.
You're really shy. You can do it.
Connor Dawson isn't stingy with a smile.
When someone's smiling, it means that they're happy and they want everyone to know that they're happy.
No one in the Dawson family takes a smile for granted.
It's a tough emotional journey to have a baby that looks different.
Born with a cleft palate, baby Connor endured multiple reconstructive surgeries and hours of speech therapy.
And it was hard, and I don't want other kids to have to live life with a facial deformity.
Connor turns 12 Friday. For the third birthday in a row, he's asked for no presents. All he wants are donations to Operation Smile, an organization that performs the same surgeries he had in developing countries.
Well, we're hoping for $2,400, and that will be a lot of surgeries to help the kids repair their lips.
Do you know how many surgeries that is? 10. That's 10 surgeries.
Operation Smile had a tough 2020. With no international travel, the waiting list is now 10,000 kids long, and donations were tough to come by.
Yeah, it's really, really hard for us, and we're really trying to stay above it. You know, it's thanks to people like Connor. He's very motivated because he knows what it feels like.
Well, you have made me smile big tonight, Connor, so I very much appreciate it.
If his generous soul and beautiful smile made you smile too, don't be stingy with it, for Connor's sake.
Maybe if we're still smiling at each other, then it's going to be all right at the end of the day.
In Frisco, I'm Teresa Woodard.